Central to all units. Officers require assistance on Hope Canyon Freeway. All units respond. This is an emergency situation.
Oh.
clear to use spike strips. EMP has missed the target. EMP has missed the target. All units continue pursuit. Pursuit is headed onto Three Points Road. All units, roadblock in position ahead. All units, local EMPs are now authorized for use. Repeat, EMPs are go.
Suspect is hit the roadblock, all units. Roadblock is hit.
Look out, spike strip.
Roadblock patrol units on scene.
Spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution. Roger that, 1073 approved. Roadblock units deploying directly ahead of you.
This is roadblock unit, suspect involved in a TC on our position.
Pursuit is headed onto Hope Canyon Freeway.
I've made contact.
Suspect in custody. This thing is over. SCPD pursuit bulletin. Rolling out across the department. Four Shelby interceptor have been introduced to add more muscle to your roadblocks. Roadblocks of the SCPD in association with Ford. Officer in pursuit of a red Alpha AC Spider on East Gorge Freeway.
Confirm Central, closing in on the suspect.
Wait!
Suspect just pulled a 180, heading the other way. Request assistance.
Engaging intercepted unit. Proceed with caution. Suspect is headed off-road. Roger that, 1073 approved. Roblox units deploying directly ahead of you.
I got him. Going in for the pin.
All units, roadblock has failed. Repeat, roadblock failed.
All units, feel clear to you. Spike strips, I repeat. Spike strips are now authorized. Over.
Roadblock patrol units on scene. Let me know where you want them.
All units, weapon systems are down. Rerouting communication. Suspect vehicles have been stopped. Good job, officer. Central to all units, officers require assistance on South Base Drive. All units, interceptor unit has arrived on scene. Stand down.
Thank you.
Hostiles to all units. Officers requiring assistance on Fox Lair Pass. All units respond. This is an emergency situation.
Built for racetracks, master of the road. For 20 years, the 3 Series has been entirely devoted to...
Thank you.
is driving on Silver Creek. Monitoring spike strip release in your area. Proceed with caution.
Suspect trying to run me off the road.
Negative on the stop. Vehicle full mobile.
Suspect headed into the rock tunnel.
Completing the DBS lineup, the Volante affords customers the combination of the DBS's already established benchmark sports car characteristics with all the thrills of open-air motoring. Broadening the DBS's character, the DBS Volante appeals to drivers who wish to combine the excitement of driving a finely tuned sports car with the invigorating feeling of being open to the elements.
This when you have to really focus if you want to get all gold times, because you have to be very, very quick, especially the time trials. So welcome to my live stream, first of all. Since I just unlocked the Aston Martin, now I'm trying to get its trophy, the Shake and Not Stir trophy, for winning a Hot Pursuit event with the Aston Martin. Because I'm live streaming while I'm actually trying to accomplish the platinum for this game. So yeah, it's tough, but I did platinum it on the PlayStation 3 before, a few years back. So if I did it once, I could do it again.
AMP activated, acquiring target lock. Detecting an AMP lock signal, take evasive maneuvers.
EMP online.
I've got him. Going in for the pin.
Spike strip deployed. Monitoring spike strip release.
That was a crazy finish.
Suspect has left the run.
Collision. Target vehicle has been involved in traffic.
Shaken Not Stirred trophy.
Hudson Tech, cutting edge aftermarket automotive technology. Years of research in the K project brings the third generation of mobile NNEMP. Delivering 100 times more electrical impact than a lightning strike, this generator provides the ultimate electromagnetic stopping force. Developed in parallel with the military, new lock-on algorithms deliver 75% faster target acquisition.
Completing the DBS lineup, the Volante affords customers the combination of the DBS's all...
Alright, I'll try to get a gold medal for this challenge, and this is going to be it for this live stream. I will live stream again, like, maybe 5 hours later. Just under a second. At least it was a clean run. Preview and preview. Okay, I'll just do this hot pursuit. Then I'll call it a day.
The cops are on to us at every level, but there is one area where they can't match us. Speed. Your cars are being fitted with the latest speed enhancement, the turbo system. Activate the turbo, and within seconds, the system will engage and give your car a rocket-powered kick of acceleration and speed. The system is very volatile, so you can only attempt a limited number of launches during the race. Good luck.
The original Gallardo is the most successful Lamborghini of all time.
Been doing good with this game so far, but though recently I unlocked the F1 McLaren time trial and the Gambert Apollo. Now I remember those were very hard to get the gold medals on. I might do with them next time because I know they're gonna take a lot of energy for me to try and focus and get them. That was a nice finish for today. Oh, I even beat my friend by 15 seconds, almost. Alright, that was a good run today for a couple of police and racer challenges that I did today. Now, what's this preview? What's the car for this one? Ooh, now, all of these. Maybe this one
of owning the new Reventon
is the least hardest. But I do know the Rocket Science and the Ultimate Machine, the Ultimate Road Car, Time Trials, those are very difficult. Especially this one with the McLaren. It's funny time that I take it on, but I'll do it on my next live stream. So, this is gonna be it for today's live stream. I'm gonna also live stream again in 5 hours from now, because I am trying to get the platinum for this game this month if I can. So, if you've been watching this to the end, thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to follow me on my gaming and my Let's Platinum series. So, I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, and I'll catch you all later.